everybody, welcome back to another episode of Astroneer, the game that keeps giving. And if you checked out the last video, you know where I left off. I almost made it back to base before the storm hit, and boom, I got hit right in the noggin with a giant boulder. So that wasn't very good, but luckily we didn't have anything on us, and we can just continue on like nothing ever happened. Like nothing ever happened. Except for the giant scar on the back of my guy's head. Which I'm just pretending is there because it just sounds legit. Wait. Hit the brakes. I think we decided there's nothing over there. So let's go this direction. But I don't want to go too far. I don't know how far these little beacons go. But let's do our best to try and avoid these potholes. It is very hard to drive now that I have a little bit of a train going. But we need rare elements. Maybe some compound. I don't know how long we want to make this train. But yeah, we keep on going. But the name of this game, like I was saying, ooh, there's some compounds. I ran into the resin. There's a lot of resin here too. Okay. So I think the point of the game is to try and research, get cool new stuff, not die, of course, and, you know, in the spirit of early access games, you know, find bugs. Find bugs, abuse them, hopefully they don't abuse you. And enjoy. Oh, of course. I had to stand too far away from. I had to park too far away from this bad boy. Am I out of power on the old rover? Because it's nighttime. Okay, so it only recharges so fast from the rover. Still eats up the rover's power. So, come on. Let's see if we can get one more speck of compound. One more chunk of compound before we go. It'd be nice to go back to the base with 8 pieces of compound so we can do some building if we have something that takes compound. I know we need, like, titanium and other cool stuff. Aluminum, copper. There's no gold that I'm aware of. But there's some more. Come on. It's like, where's the Duracell batteries? Duracell bunny. Come on. Really? I just need like, look at that. I think we need like, what, one more piece? Maybe a few more pieces of compound? Okay, hopefully it remembers my progress on the compound and doesn't make me start all over. Is that compound over there? Yeah, let's drive over there real quick and grab some compound and call it a day. They've stopped flipping the camera around so much. Trying to make me all dizzy. This is definitely where we can get a lot of resin. So let's head over here. Kind of looks like I've dug over here. Is that over here? I can't remember where I've been. So, boop. Jump on out. Let's get this stuff. Gonna shoot for 8 pieces of compound. Almost had it. Perfect. Okay. Don't want to overdo it. Why? I meant to hit my backpack. So pop this over here. Put this on here. And right there. And right here. And there. And done. Make sure, though, I didn't drop any on the ground. Okay, so I have a habit of doing that. So we have enough room for 4 things to research. I think, unless I run into a crash site. Ooh, yeah, let's check out that tall thing over there. Unless I run into a crash site, there's really no point in grabbing any more stuff. What is this? Hydrazine. Fuel. That must be for the fuel condenser. Okay. We'll come back to that. I should have made a beacon. Let's check out this weird tree mushroom thingy. I don't even know what to call this. Kinda looks like it used to be a tree. Ooh, there's weird stuff popping out the top. Well, weird stuff. We want to, yep. I think that's going to be the narrative here. It's these tall things, you know, things that just stick out of the ground are going to have cool stuff under them. So cool. So, 1 down, 3 more to go. Is that thing floating? Looks like another resource collection. Wait, okay, the base is over there. I need to remember. Cause I think as we go around the planet, that thing is just going to go doop, 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 like the sun and the moon and these planets. So, okay. Is there anything? Okay, there's another one way over there. Oh, I haven't noticed the base. It's going to be a bummer. Some taper easy. Oh, that wasn't too far away at all. Look at that. I bet we can find some more research over there. I mean to go underground again, because I think that would be kind of cool. Yeah, I've had one of these before. But we'll take it anyways. Save, thank you. Whoa, see, that is going down. Okay, we need to keep track of that. I wanna go over here. I really like these crashed spaceships. Come on. I wonder if you hit shift, kind of like sprinting, you know? You can sprint. There's one compound, too. I was hoping that we could... Whoa. It just moved. Let's get a little closer so we can stay charged up. You know, looking at these planets, I'm guessing that shuttle will take us to one of these planets. Oh, what is going on with that thing? It's like... wigging out. That looks like a little plug, too. Wonder, can we plug into this thing and like charge up? Let's see if we can't weasel our way over there. I promise, I don't want to get stuck in this hole. Let's do some pothole maintenance here. Bust that out, and we will level the ground so we can drive around and park up against this thing. And when you're leveling this ground, go slow. You can't go like real fast, or sometimes it wigs out on you. See, oh, I'm just too far away. Dirt. Okay. Come on. Come on, baby. Keep her going. Alright. Make this nice and flat, because this thing, this rover, does not have much power. It is, I mean, yes, it's much faster, but you can just tell the feel. I don't know. This sounds crazy.
You can tell by the feel of the game.
Like, you know, you're just, oh, stay right there! Or keep wigging out! Oh my! Oh my, why did we do that? Why did we do that thing? So let's... No, you really... Okay, let's try and be cooperative. We can't just pick you up, so... Can we not do this? Please? Please? Maybe if we build it up... Oh no, that's definitely the wrong button. You did not see that. Oh! I am terrible. So we will build this up. Maybe... No! What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Build it up this way, maybe? Keep rolling around? That sounds cool. That's cool. Just keep rolling around on me. No power. Of course. How do we get you? Oh. Okay. Alright. Maybe we can dig you down. We'll drop back down, and it will be a good boy, and it will stay. What do you say? What do you say, game? No, of course you're gonna move. I was trying to eliminate that. This is very delicate. Just so, because I know you can't just like pull up. I mean, I don't think it'll connect, but you know what? Let's just try it. Might have been set up from the get-go. Let's just retard about it. Come on. Come on, rover. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. It was... Get out real quick. Come on, do this. Cool. And it's nighttime, of course. So I'm going to take a timeout until it's daytime, and we'll come back and see if these... I don't know. I'm guessing maybe there's more of them laying around. I'm guessing they're randomly generated, but I wonder if this is like a good way to get power when you're away from home? 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 Where'd you go, home? Oh, I see it way in the distance. Okay, we better not go too much further. Or maybe we should build a road of tethers or something. Because I do not want to be lost on this desolate planet. Because I don't think you can just, like, build stuff. I wonder if I can drag this home. Oh my goodness, I'm onto something, I think. And my car's driving on its own. And I don't know if you guys noticed that, but looky here. Yes! Yes! More research. I don't know why I'm so excited, but it's like treasure. It's like finding treasure. Got enough compound. The only thing that sucks about these is there's no magic or rare resources. I don't know why I want to say magical. but rare resources. So, anyways, back to what I was saying. Let's take a timeout real quick and see if this thing will charge us up when the sun comes up. Okay, so we're sitting here waiting for the sun to come up to do our little experiment, and I notice there's some stars up there that are not moving with the rest of the stars. You see those right there? I'll make it bigger. We'll work our way down. Okay. Right there. Is that a UFO watching us? Do we have UFOs? Do we have visitors? Do we have friends up there? Or, oh, is that like the starting spaceship thing? You know, we kind of launched off of it and landed down here. It kind of looks like there's four different... I wish I had a 4K monitor right now, because it looks like there are four more capsules, kind of like, you know, what we started with. There's four capsules, four guys to choose from. Okay, here we go. We are in business. I can't stop staring at those four little spots. It's got to be where we started. Gots to be. Okay, come on, son. Where's it going to start charging from? Will it charge from back here first, or will it start with the front? Sun is coming up. Seeing the distance. Okay, sun's rising. Okay, I'm getting excited. It's getting exciting. When's the sun going to hit this thing? Alright, my solar panels are catching on to the... You know, they're getting with it. They're catching on. They're picking up what I'm putting down. Okay, this thing is just wigging out. I don't think it's charging. I don't think it will charge either. Alright, let's hit the road. Let's get back. Oh, it is charging! Look at it! It's charging up! It's working! Yes! Alright, let's go and charge up, because this thing is, like, low. I mean, it is low on juice. So, charge up, hit the road, find one more... Can't talk. Find one more thing to research and head back home. Charge up. I want to see if I can drag this thing back home, though. You know? See if we can't drag it back home with us. That'll be worth skipping out on the research thing. Nope, it's gonna disconnect. Okay, that's fine. That's cool. We didn't need it anyways. We didn't want your stupid solar panel, but it's good to know we can get a recharge during the daytime if we need it. I guess I could take one of my little solar panels that's on my backpack and throw it on the old rover, but that might take a long time to charge up. So, oh man. Well, home's over there. So let's just try and keep that in mind. We've got a mega spaceship. Look at that. That's new. Let's go check this out. There's got to be something awesome over here. I hope it is. Is that a cave? Okay. Get sidetracked. We have pieces of spaceship popping out of the ground. Okay. That is definitely interesting looking. Let's jump out and take a look. Nope. Yeah, I think we figured these do not. Yeah, they're cool looking though. Look at this thing, it's huge. What's this? Resin? Okay. We'll go ahead and take it, even though we don't really need it. Have we been here before? Am I losing it? We've been here. Nothing inside there. Like an old blown out rocket ship. I mean, it looks like we could, like, put stuff here. We've got to get inside. Wonder, should we dig down? Let's dig a little ramp down. Maybe there's a bottom entrance or something. I'm gonna run out of energy, though. I just know I'm gonna run out of more oxygen. Oh, wow, this thing goes so far down! How did it get so, like, smashed in there? Like, why are all these... Are these, like, other people that tried to come explore the planet, and, like, the planet was like, nope, we're gonna crash you. But me, I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna take a little life pod down there. I'm not gonna take my whole ship, because apparently this planet does not like whole ships. They just like little pieces of ships. So let's pull closer so we're not running out of juice every 2 seconds. Let's try and not get stuck. Perfect. We deciphered there's nothing under these, right? I think so. Okay. Back around here. Why not? Am I really not close enough to be tethered? Oh, good grief. And it sounds like a storm's coming. Awesome. Maybe we'll just have to build a separate room right here. we are going to have to get our thingy before we die. I think we're safe here. I think we're very safe here. So, do a little timeout, and I will be back after the storm. And I really doubt you can sit here and watch me get pummeled by rocks. Why? Why are you pushing my hand? Okay, you can see the storm fading away over the mountains, so that is done. That is a huge gun. Look at that thing. Okay, let's fill this in, because I have a feeling I'm going to drive over it. Perfect. Let's just work our way down here. I think we can always... Ah! Surf's up, dude. Dig our way back out. What is going on? Is this... Did I just open up into a cave? This is not... This just looks dangerous. I don't want to fall down into a mystery cave. How far down is that? Sometimes it'll just cause you to slide, you know? You don't want to slide. Let's do that. Oh! Oh! No. Come on. There we go. Now we're connected. Of course, we're at 50% oxygen, so... Oh! There's a cave entrance right there. What is down here? Ew! Weird stuff. Okay. It's organic down here. I wonder if it fell out of the spaceship. Oh, it's spewing its goop at me. Is there any entrance? Is there any bottom entrance? Kind of looks like there is. Okay, I need to get some oxygen. Maybe. Am I close enough for a tether yet? Might have to take some of that compound and just make a tether for myself. Because this is going to be very annoying. I guess I could always build a ramp up to the top of this thing, but now I'm going to probably fall right through and kill my guy. I'm not going to know where I'm at because I can't even see home from here. I think it's over there. So let's see what we can do here. Let's see what kind of ramp we can build. And I am bad at running. I am like the worst... Oh, I am the worst. I mean, maybe not the worst, but this is pretty bad. Okay. Ah, come on. Okay, can we keep going? Can we, like, move the camera angle to work with us? Work with me here. Oh! That's not going to work either. That's just not going to do it. Okay, maybe it will. Maybe it is. Maybe it is, Will. No! Don't you fall! Oh, man. What a pain in my butt. I hope this is where... There better be riches and glory and researchy stuff. Maybe some titanium. I don't know if it'll be that nice. It seems like I just tore down everything I built up. So let's just jump. No! Okay. Another C. Hydrazine. Screw it. Let's just take it. Aluminum, yes. And lithium. Awesome. I can make a big battery now, I think. Is there anything else down in here? Looks like it goes down further. Man, I don't want to get myself stuck in a hole. It's not up here. I really don't want to fall to my doom. I think that's the cave. So, okay. Let's build ourselves back up and out of here. No power? Oh my goodness. Oh no, am I gonna die in here? Emergency dig out. Emergency dig out. I have no power, I'm gonna start suffocating. I know it. Come on, dig me out, dig me out. Why did I do stupid stuff? Come on. I know you're close. Do I need to... Okay, run. Run out. Okay, we have a little bit of oxygen left. Okay, now I'm suffocating. Awesome. Good jump. Solid moves myself. Give myself a pat on the back, but be a little silly. I don't do silly stuff. I think we came from that direction, so there it is. Ooh, barely can see home. Let's just head back to home. Maybe we'll run into something cool. Maybe we'll do a big arch here. I think we're gonna go underground next. I'll need to build a lot of tethers with that A compound I have grabbed. And yeah, because this is it's getting kind of scary, you know, heading, you know, out far away from the base. Okay, I gotta do this. I gotta go in this cave. Got more fuel stuff. Ooh, it's a big thing. Hopefully there's something underneath there. I think we dug underneath one of these at the beginning of the game, and I didn't catch on to the fact that we could pick up these acorns. Going, there we go. Awesome. Okay. More fuel. Cool. Sprint. Come on. I wonder if there's any more than just these, I don't know, spaceship parts and these two. Because, well, are these different looking? Nope, they got the same color scheme. Let's see what else is in here. Just real quick. Just real quick. You know, just real quick. I saw these blue cubes. I think they're just for show, though. I don't think they really give you anything. Nope, they fall down, they disappear. So that's cool. It's like a little cave through the mountains. We got this weird area. I think this is all randomly generated. I know they got a cooler term for it, but where I come from, we call it random. Random. Every time I hear that crunch sound, it scares me. So I don't want to kill my guy. Let's not fall in that cave. That does not look like a good cave to go down into. Oh, these rovers. Uh-oh. I can't make it back up that. I don't remember passing this, like, canyon. Okay, here we go. Oh, I say it's leveling out, but now I'm hitting some bumpy spots in here. Right, let's check down. Maybe if we go down this hill, it'll give us a little boost in speed. Ooh, yeah, kinda. A little bit. Right. Mind up that compound. Oh! Gotta stop freaking out. Come on. I'm giving her all she's got. Come on. Okay, let's park over here by the vehicle bay so we charge ourselves up if we need to. Go through. So we can connect the tail section. Surely we can connect it. Yep, we can. Good. I don't think I'm going to add any more rovers or sections onto this thing, because it's getting a little unstable. Very hard to drive. Unless they have, like, a bigger rover, that would be cool. Like a big rover, like, oversized one, maybe get turbo for it, supercharger, some rims, that would be cool, some rims. Get some gold spoke rims. Maybe drop the thing a few inches, or I guess the thing's pretty tall, maybe a few feet. Get some low profile tires. I don't know, some dice. Really gonna give me some resin? I don't need this crap. I don't need this. Some sort of joke? Oh, why is it flipping around on me like that? Alright, next! Come on. Give me the old Astroneer lottery. Especially while we have daylight. This thing can recharge. Compound. Thanks. Thanks, jerk. Jerky McJerk face. And I'm a winner. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and grab the other one now. But as soon as I grab this, bring it over here, drop it down, I guarantee you a storm develops. So that's just how it happens. I'll save the best for last. Aluminum, good. We will take some aluminum. Come on, give us a new blueprint. Whatever. 3D design for a 3D printer. Oh, yes. It's gonna be... Are those the three things I've left to research? Storage. I've researched storage, which I have already researched before. Unless... The only thing I can think of is we can build storage straight from here onto a rover. So let's see. Let's see if we can back our rover up. I don't know if it'll work. Okay. Hop out. Still connected? Okay, we're still charging. Oh, it is! Look at that! That is huge, though. I mean, that is big. But I gotta make it. I don't know about you, but I have got to make this. Alright, probably have to do it one at a time because my backpack is full. Okay, so far so good. Put that in there. Alright, y'all ready for it? Where's the button? Okay, there's the button. Is there anything else? Nope, one seat storage. One seat storage, so it's not different types of storage. Printing. Your master. Wait, your master? The robots are my masters? I guess I'm kind of dependent on them. Whoa! It's basically... You get 8 again, but it takes up four plugs. Plugins. Outlets. Let's just call them plugs or outlets. Okay. So... Wonder... Being that... Okay, see this line between them like this? This one has a line between them? I'm wondering... And these do not have lines between them. So I'm thinking that notates that we can put those research things that we've been grabbing on here, but we can't put them on here. Put them on here. I think we can hold stuff. That's why there's two separate storages. If you're picking, you know, you want storage for separate compounds and elements and stuff, then you get a bunch of these. But if you're looking for research stuff, make these. So that's cool. Took 4 compound though, so I'm wondering. I mean, it makes sense. I might as well, like, ooh, can I take this off? And no way, that is gonna be insane. I could go 8, 8, 16, 32 on each one if I use enough compound. That's kind of overkill. I mean, seems like it would be really unstable, you know, and really hard to manage all that stuff. Kind of tempted to just deck this thing out, you know? Let's get in this. I want to make another storage for this middle one. Where are you? No. Stop. Stop doing that. You go the direction I want you to go. Oh my goodness.
Ugh, I hate you.
There we go. Okay. Can you just... Come on, guy machine thing. Okay. That thing looks ridiculously not right now. Oh, really? Okay. Oh, come on. Here. Maybe I can... push... Hey! Oh! Okay, storage. Let's make some more storage, and we will be so happy. Okay, if I think I put it here... Alright, let's run into this thing again. Come on. Keep doing that. I'm afraid though, while it's printing, if it wiggles out of place, it'll mess up. Screw it. Let's do it. Give us the storage. Oh, so glorious. Should I make more of these storage things? I'm gonna need more compound though. Oh, let me drop off all these things. I have some resin. Maybe I should... Yeah. I think what you need to do is build a bunch of, like, these things, and you can store stuff on. They're like little storage units, you know? Unless they make storage stuff. This camera kind of has a mind of its own. Keep that in mind. Kind of likes to do whatever. Wait, didn't I need to build another platform for something? Let's build the platform right here. If I have... Assuming I have enough resin. Which I don't believe I do. No, I just have one resin. Do we have any resin? Any resin out here? Any resin here? Resin, please? Resin, please, yeah? Okay. Well, we can go ahead and throw this organic on this little generator. Bam. Hydrazine fuel. Let's put you as right there. Some lithium. I had some lithium somewhere. I know that. There's probably... Ooh, you know what? Where's that other lithium? Because I want to make a battery. Take a battery, please. Oh, camera! You're gonna make me motion sick. What the heck? See, the camera just whips around. Gets me all confused. Okay. Back to business here. Gotta find the lithium. Turbine. Battery. Okay. Bam. Now, I know I had lithium somewhere. Is it over here? You're joking, right? Did I lose the lithium when I died? I mean, that's possible. I can believe that. Which is going to be very unfortunate. Oh, there it is. Here we go. Bam. Oh, I hate how you can't jump while you're carrying this stuff. I guess I could have just put it in my backpack, too. Alright, let's make a battery. Oh, I already had a battery. Well, it doesn't hurt to have more than one. Right? I hope I'm right. Okay, so I need some resin. I need some compound. And I need some cool stuff. Cool stuff is always good to have. So let's get back to business. But before, oh, I guess I save when I jump in my vehicle. So let's do this. All right. We need compound. Lots and lots and lots of compound. So where was all? Of course, we ran into all those big deposits, and now I'm gonna forget where they are exactly. Well, I want to head this way. I'm gonna cruise around the side of this mountain. But before I can do that, I must sadly tell you that we are out of time for this video. I think I'm pushing like 30 minutes or something like that. So, I go down this cave. Oh, again. So it's like a kid in a candy store. There's just so many different ways to go, and I want to explore them all, but I really need to regulate. What's that over there? Let's head to that. But like I said, we're out of time for this video, but again, thank you for joining the channel. Please hit that subscribe button so you get alert when the latest video comes out. We're going to stick with Astroneer. I did see that Subnautica did release, I think, like the bacteria infection update, so I'm stoked about that. I'm gonna try and check that out, but I'm kind of hooked on Astroneer right now. So, you know, all I can say now is if you liked it, hit that like button. If you dislike it, hit that dislike button, but please let me know what I can do to improve your YouTube watching experience. Till next time, I'm Tescot, and I can't wait to see you next time.